long time ago, there lived three sheep, Ben, Jen, and Ken. They crossed the river. There was a big hill. They wanted to eat the grass growing on the hill. So they decided to cross the river by walking across the bridge. Ben decided to cross the bridge first. Suddenly, a big bad monster climbed up the bridge. "I am very hungry, so I will eat you," the monster shouted. "I am too small, my brother is big and I'm weak. You can eat me," said Ben. The monster let Ben go. Jen came next. "I am going to eat you. It will be good if you wait for my brother. He's very, very big," said Ben. The monster let Ben go. Jen to cross the bridge. When the monster saw the king, he was very happy. The monster was going to eat Ken. He pushed the monster.